Did you know the first prime beef team sent to Vietnam constructed more than 12,000 linear feet of aircraft revetments? In May 1965, an explosion at Binh Hoa Air Base killed more than 100 people and destroyed dozens of unprotected aircraft. Three prime beef teams totaling 120 CEs were deployed to build new steel Armco revetments at Binh Hoa, Da Nang, and Thanh Son Nhut air bases. Their rapid response, high quality of work, and can-do attitude quickly got the attention of Air Force leaders. So, now you know.